to see. Stand by and take account.
Say hi to my vlog.
Hi.
Honestly, I'm trying to stay focused. You must think I've got to be joking when I say I don't think I can wait. I just need it out. Let it swing my way. I just need some dick.
Morning. Today we have a wedding. Well, a traditional wedding from Fiona and Sam. I'm early, so it starts at 10. I'm here. I was already here at like what 9:30. So I'm waiting for Annette to come so we can go. Guys, look. Say hi, Annette.
Huh? Say hi.
Cause you really look at it like. So going to the wedding now. We're 4 minutes late, but realistically, like, a lot of people are going to be late.
I'm sure.
Like, a lot of people. But I'm really excited because it's just a beautiful day. Look at the scenery in the back. Like, the sun is just glistening.
Stand by and take account. Or therefore, wait there. It had to be you.
That's right.
I said, me boom, pom, pom, kosha, mechi. Baby, I'm a friend, baby, I'm a d. Or therefore, why now better me on your way? I said, me susu, osu, sisi. Stand by and take account. Or therefore, wait there. It had to be you. And take money.
Few moments later.
Say hi to my vlog.
Hi.
You make my life so beautiful. And as you are, you have made me here. There's nothing greater than this. That's why I love you. I want more of you. I want more of you. Jesus, the more I know you, the more I want to know you. Jesus, more of you.
Or just lift up your hands wherever you are.
You make my life so beautiful.
Is there any lawful impediment why the two of you should not be joined in marriage? May you please say so now, as you will answer on the day of judgment. Could you please take off the veil to be sure this is the woman you want to marry? Husband.
Okay.
You posted on Insta, yeah. I love you guys. And we know the backstory, fam. Don't argue, I'm taking the picture.
Big man.
Hey, sorry.